Hey guys, finally we have gotten together to talk about the Illiad for ALP.
Yeah, finally we have. It is amusing how easily ALP students can get off track on assignments.
No kidding, I'm so glad we chose this method to present our portion of the Illiad. What a wondrous idea using video games to represent it.
Well, let's get on with it then. Book 7. This one has to deal with the duel between Hector and Ajax. I think it would be best represented with Soul Calibur 4.
Indeed it would. In the book Hector and Ajax fight a perilous fight and Hector gets bound and only gets saved by Zeus interfering.
Choose your destiny.
Flawless victory.
And didn't both the Trojans and Achaeans take a day to deal with their dead?
Yes, they did take a day to bury their dead.
Didn't the Achaeans try to get Achilles to help them?
Yes, they did, but Achilles did not wish to help them.
Didn't the Trojans and Achaeans send spies next?
Yes, they did. The Trojans sent Dolon and the Achaeans sent Odysseus and Diomedes. They met somewhere in between and Odysseus and Diomedes got information out of Dolon. In exchange for Dolon's life, but they killed him anyways and took his armor. Then they proceeded to the Thracian king and 12 soldiers and stole a chariot.
I don't think Zeus liked what the Achaeans did to the Thracians.
No, he didn't. For punishment, Zeus rained blood upon the Achaean lines, causing mass panic.
Oh,
After the wrath of Zeus, Hector recognizes the cube and starts driving the Achaeans back, but then Diomed hurls a spear and nearly misses his head. This sudden near-death experience causes Hector to retreat from the battle. Meanwhile, Trojans encircled Odysseus. Odysseus was able to fend them off, until a man named Sacas paid him a wound through his ribs. Ajax then carries him off the battlefield to keep him from getting injured anymore. Then the Achaeans set up fortifications. The Trojans received a sign showing that their charge would fail. Hector decided to charge anyways. Sarpedon was able to make the first breach, then Hector follows with a gold of Androgen's sword through the...